Richard Abril fight? Abril won a split decision. What do you think?
I believe Sharif Bogere could have been aggressive from the start. He looked more like an amateur tonight, really. Really, really sloppy. Richard Abril fought dirty also, you know, but I believe he put on a decent show. He clearly landed the cleaner punches, and he deserved the unanimous decision that he received.
Sharif just, he didn't look too good. I picked him to win. He just didn't look good tonight. I don't know what it was. He was over anxious. He wasn't, didn't look calm, and Abril's not nothing special, so I thought he was going to win.
Sharif to win, but it's a close fight. Like I said, dirty fight, so Abril won.
It was an interesting fight. I didn't know really how it was going to end up, but it ended up with Abril winning. So, I mean, just telling the tape. You know what I mean?
I think Abril kept moving around the ring, not really fighting. He defended himself, but he didn't really fight. I mean, the whole fight, every round, I couldn't understand that decision. I mean, some of the points I saw, you saw him holding. He was claiming that Sharif was a dirty fighter. He's the one who grabbed Sharif into him. Okay, if you look at the replays, the guy kept on pushing him down, trying to arm wrestle. You know, it was a tiger and a lion kind of a thing fighting. But you just gotta, you know, that score, I don't know.